जय हिंद एंड वेलकम टू ऑल सरस्वती शिशु कुंज वगैरह इंग्लिश मीडियम बोर्ड सर स्टैंडर्ड फर्स्ट एंड टुडे वी विल लर्न सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश ओके नाउ बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस चैप्टर यू नो दैट वी हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड चैप्टर नंबर 1 ओके ऑल द एक्सरसाइज नाउ टुडे वी विल लर्न चैप्टर नंबर 2 पीएचई द HORNBILL Hornbill okay the Hornbill festival 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 okay now what is the meaning of Hornbill Hornbill is one type of bird okay Hornbill is one type of bird means it is a bird name okay it is a bird name and hornbill this bird we can see in Nagaland okay we can see in Nagaland N-A-G-A-L-A-N-D so Nagaland what is Nagaland is one type of state okay it is a state name Nagaland is a state name S-T-A-T-E state okay so we can say that hornbill is famous bird in Nagaland okay hornbill is famous bird in Nagaland okay so after the bird's name the people of Nagaland they are celebrating festival okay they are celebrating festival with the name of bird the hornbill festival okay the hornbill festival okay now let's learn our words our words okay so first word is hornbill H-O-R-N-B-I-L-L hornbill hornbill is one type of bird so we can see in Nagaland and it is a state name right hornbill then festival F-E-S-T-I-V-A-L festival next Nagaland N A G A L A N D Nagaland so Nagaland is the name of the state S T A T E state okay Nagaland is the name of the state next F A M O U S famous F A M-O-U-S famous famous means popular okay famous festival next M-O-U-N-T-A-I-N-S mountains M-O-U-N-T-A-I-N-S mountains next word is tribes T-R-I-B-E-S tribes means group of people G-R-O-U-P group of people P-E-O-P-L-E people tribes so we can say there are many tribes live in Nagaland okay means there are many group of people lives in Nagaland tribes means group of people okay next word is popular P-O-P-U-L-A-R popular means loved by many people popular means loved by many people. Okay, popular means loved by many people. We can say also famous, right? Next word is celebrate. C E L E B R A T E. Celebrate. C E L E B R A T E. Celebrate. Next word is December. D E C E M B E R. December. December is a month name. Okay, December is a month name. December. Next word, feather. F E A T H E R. Feather. F E A T H E R. Feather. Next, headgear. H E A D G E A R. Headgear. Headgear means something we wear on the head. On the head. Okay? Headgear. Headgear means something we wear on the head. Right? So these are the hard words. Now let's revise. H O R N B I double L. Until. F E S T I B A L. Festival. N A G A L A N D. Nagaland. F A M O U S. Famous. M O U N T A I N S. Mountains. Tribes. T R I B E S. Tribes means group of people. Tribes means group of people. P O P U L A R. Popular. Popular means loved by many people. C E L E B R A T E. Celebrate. D E C E M B E R. December. F E A T H E R. Feather. And last is H E A D G E A R. Headwear means something we wear on the head. Okay? So, students, these all are the hard words. In word 6, you have to write these hard words only one time. Okay? In your notebook. Clear? And you have to read twice or thrice. Okay? Now, I hope you understand these words. Okay? Thank you.